skirt at the front, where it dips in that middle gap, it lifts the front bogey off.
Got it.
It's going and he's not here to see it. We finally got it moving and he's walked off.
There are.
No, I've never had them.
But it is.
I think it's derailed the
back
there. It's the rails. It's monorailing at the front, but it doesn't seem to care. I think it's on.
You're doing quite well.
For a monorail, it's all right. I'm surprised no one's... I've seen someone did one of those magnet trains. Got that slip in my hand.
There was another four or five coaches.
This is the track that's just dirty.
That's covering it. It doesn't like that wood joint.
No, it's that one.
I think I'm going to have to take these off for now.
They can't cope with the corner. Where's the corner? Oh,
because they can't get enough for the with a decent steam hole to actually run them on the coal.
Oh,
well,
if you feel so inclined, you can play with that one as well while I'm on the main drive.
This one's a bit smaller. This one's only a 2.662 as opposed to
2.8. Well, you can run them both on. See if they'll catch each other.
That's alright, I was saying about the fact that one had a different cover on the tent, but this one I think I'm going to pull. I wouldn't have thought so. They didn't seem to be doing particularly well with radios too.
Also,
they
lift that a bit, isn't it? Yeah.
Spare what? Oh! How well will it do with the dirty track? Well, I suppose that's the beauty of really having the little motor in the wagon.
Yeah.
Because then they can use the pump to
pick up the area.
I've seen somebody. Yeah, they put a tiny little speed.
Things about it that's not accurate, but
yeah.
It looks right.
It looks, yeah, I was going to say, I look the right colour, that's the
thing. just thought it was in, isn't it?
That's what they're tracking. You can't see it when it's on the rail, so...
What annoys me about
that? Yeah, that's a lot of departure from the old air distance.
That's very
good. That's
excellent, isn't it?
Yeah.
Sorry?
Nothing. Nothing stops them, these old things. To get one of these running up, running while completely submerged in water. That one was a bit more.
The only thing it really needs. We can take it out the side, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Well, some of them might have.
I'm assuming it must have done, because I can't imagine they're
being a pretty good locos, but they were sort of locos that could just run.
Tempe
Sussex Line had an 01. Yeah,
but by the time
that we... The thing is that I've got an 01, it's hand-built.
Oh,
and,
Thank you.
This track here? Yeah, it's been like that for years.
No, takes right. I'm 9.
009, there you go.
I saw one on M day.
Isn't that the 009?
What state it was, you know, how far it got with it.
Is that the first thing you've ever heard of?
Yes.
It's just recently appeared.
It's got too many wheels for my liking. I'm best with 4 or 6. 8 is too much. That, and I don't think the dips are doing it much good because it's so long. All of the stuff I brought with me today as well. I said it's family owned, a tarmac company. There's no politics in it. We can find money, we can't find a way through a housing estate.
Why not? Yes, it should.
Got red on this end.
At this end.
Yeah. Not that anyone had ever known. And then I'll shift back and think, oh, there's
somewhere else in Detroit and Brunswick, Brian. And they brought me over. And I said, but the point is, I just sort of looked at each other, said, well, don't do it again, and got back in there. I wonder what the seating was like in those inside. That's a break then.
your premium, they could do something about halfway between and sell it at a halfway point. Some of the new stuff, but it's not quite as low as in the world.
Yeah.
How to work it. And all the people that they were giving it to,
that's right.
And so they took one look at it. But the other half of it, of course, is that the others on their way on to. They went out, took it for a run, came back